Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I am Dr. Tanveer Ahmed. Today we will perform practical number 4, dry matter determination of livestock feed sources. And dry matter determination is done to get all the sample on equivalent basis so that we can quantify all the nutrient and we compare them on equal basis. Principle of dry matter determination. Moisture content is determined by heating the sample in an oven to a constant weight at a temperature just above the boiling temperature of water, that is 105 degrees Celsius. The weight loss during drying represents the moisture content, and the residual weight of feedstuff represents its dry matter contents. For the determination of dry matter, drying or hot air oven is required. We need aluminium or glass dish, analytical balance with an accuracy of 0.5 mg, we need desiccator and a metal torch. No reagent is required for the determination of dry matter. Methodology of dry matter determination. Carefully wash and dry the dish in an oven at 105 degrees Celsius till constant weight. Always handle the dish with metal torch. Turn on the balance, tear it, and then place a clean, dry patty dish and weight. Record the weigh. This is the weight of empty, dry patty dish. Now weigh at least 2 to 5 grams of sample. Record the weigh. Now place this patty dish in an oven at 105 degrees Celsius for up to 20 hours. Then remove from the oven and place in the desiccator to cool for 30 to 40 minutes. Remove it from the desiccator and weigh as quickly as possible. Again place the sample along with the patty dish in the oven and at least wait for a minimum of 3 hours. Remove from the oven, place in the desiccator to cool and record the weigh. Repeat the process till last two consecutive readings they become constant. The calculations can be done by the following way. Here is the weight of patty dish before drying and after drying. Before drying it is 3.06 along with the sample, and after drying it is 2.90, and the weight of the dish is 1.56 gram. Now subtract the dish plus sample weight from the dish weight and the answer is 1.50. So this is the weight of fresh sample before drying. Then in the same way, at the weight of dish and dry sample, it should be subtracted from the dish weight and the answer is 1.34. So this is the weight of sample after drying. Now calculate the percentage of dry matter. It is the sample weight after drying divided by sample weight before drying and multiplied by 100. So the answer is 89.33. Now for the calculation of moisture content, simply subtract this value from the 100. So 100 minus percent dry matter is equal to the amount of moisture, that is 10.67. So this is all about dry matter determination. The next experiment will be on NDF determination. Thank you.